Good morning, children. Today I'll be taking Hindi class for the third standard. This is part number 10. That is Eki Mantra. Eki Mantra, children. It is A. A is written like this, and your mantra for that will be a small hooked on the top. A small hook line on the top. Eki Mantra. This is Eki Mantra. So in part number 10, in part number 10. You have to write these 8 words in your classwork note, and you'll have to take a picture and send it to Rohana ma'am. So I'll just read out the words to you, plus I've given the English translation of the word, so you'll understand what is the meaning of that Hindi word. Okay, so the first word is, children, jab. Jab means a pocket in a shirt. You can see the shirt. It's a pocket in a shirt. That is called a pocket. Jab. J-A-B. Jab means pocket. You pronounce it as jab. The second one is S-A-B. Sabe. Sabe means apple. Okay? You all have seen an apple. S-A-B. Sabe means apple. Next, third one, M-A-J, mage. Mage, children, over here means a table. Mage means a table. Sometimes in Hindi, mage can even mean a stage. It can be a stage also, but here it's a table. Mage, M-A-J, mage. So, table. And fourth one is M, Eki Mantra is put on the top. La, me, la, me, la. Mela means, children, it's a fair. Mela means a fair. You can see it in your book. It's on page number 28. Mela means a fair. Fifth one, k, a, l, a, kela. You pronounce this kela. Kela means a banana. Okay, k. La banana. Now coming to the sixth one. Sixth one is na. Na for null. Eki mantra. Ta and a. Neta. Neta. Neta means a minister. A person who goes around asking for votes, or a person who governs a particular area or a state, like the Prime Minister of India. These are all ministers. So they are called as netas. Neta, minister. Then coming to sevak. Sevak. Sevak means a person who helps you, like a servant. Like you say a servant. Sevak means a person who does some work, a servant. Next one is me. Duck, menduck, menduck, menduck means, children, it's a frog. So, menduck. So these 8 words that I've written on the board, you have to first of all write the lesson number, write the 8 words in your classwork note. After finishing writing in the classwork note, write and study this 5 times in your rough note. That's your homework for the given Hindi class. Write and study these words 5 times in your rough note. Fine, children, just do this homework. This has to be written in your classwork note, these 8 words. Write it, learn to pronounce it, and you can break up and say it. And learn to pronounce it and write it in your classwork note and take a picture and send it to Rohana ma'am's WhatsApp number. I'll just repeat these words once again with you. Okay. This is J-A-B, jab means pocket. S-A-B, same means apple. M-A-J, mage means table. M-A-L-A, mela, fair. Kela, banana. Neta, minister. Sevak, servant. Menduck, frog. So this much, 8 words, children, small amount for y'all. Write it, take a picture, send it to Rohana ma'am, and send the homework of studying and writing 5 times in your rough note. I'll check and I'll get back to you. Fine? Thank you.